Hello everyone, thanks for joining us for another featured application. Today we are making a phone amplifier from a few different Trotec materials. We'll start with Trotec Veneered Wood. In Ruby, open up the first file and click Create Job. This will show you what the design will look like on the laser bed. Line the file up with the laser head, select Veneered Wood from the materials database, and push the job to the laser. Hit Start and cut out your first file. In this application, we use Trotec Veneered Wood, TroLase Thins, and TroGlass Satin. You can find all of these materials and more at the link below. Now we'll run the next file on our TroLase Thins. This is a brushed aluminum finish with an adhesive backing. Similar to the first file, we will select the file and the material before pushing it to the laser. We ran all of these materials on our Speedy 400 120 watt laser. One more file to run. This one we are cutting from our TroGlass Satin Black material. You can find all of the different Trotec materials in the Ruby Materials database, making laser processing simpler and faster. Now that we have cut out all of our materials, it's time to assemble. The veneered wood easily bends into place due to the kerf cuts we added to this design. Each of the pieces should slide into the cut slots. Remove the film from the TroLase and adhere the material to each of the sides. This piece keeps your phone from sliding down, so don't forget it! Finish up with the Trotec logo and we're ready to jam! Thank you so much for watching! If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments section below. Be sure to like and subscribe for more videos. See you soon!